So we ripped out the squash plant that we thought might be have a vine borer in it, and we found one. So we're gonna show you. It looked really fat. It was very happy. Oh yeah, look at that guy. So a sign that your plant might have a vine borer in it is if it's very spongy, and if you get small fruits like this and the leaves start to turn yellow, you might have one of these jerks inside.